In this video, I'm going to show you how to get rid of big logs around your yard. Don't think a big, huge log like this is partially green will not burn. You see that big one there? It's been burning. This one here, it's the one on the bottom there smoking. That's about a third of the size that it was, third to a half. But you put them close together enough, just leave a little gap and they'll burn. Now how do you move them? You're by yourself. Well, you just do a system of boards. I'm going to show you how to move this one here. Now this is a super heavy one. If you can, try to leave a little stump, a little part of a tree so you can move it. So it moves pretty easy on the wood. Too bad. Okay, so you have a log like this, no handles or nothing. The same way, I'm just doing it one-handed. Try to drag that through the dirt, it's pretty hard. It's better if you can find big pieces of plywood, relatively. Or board, whatever. But if you don't have big pieces, you can use a lot of little pieces. Plywood preferable. I'll show you how I drag it over this, and you just keep on. Once you get past the little spot, then you can, especially in tight spots, you want to use little pieces of wood. So I'm going to drag this one. That way you don't have to pick up these heavy logs. They will burn. Of course, what you want to do with that fire though too, get it started with a whole bunch of small stuff. If you're burning a whole tree, you're going to do your little parts of your tree first. Then when that fire's been hot for 3 or 4 days, because you burn the top of it. I burned that whole tree. It's about a 150 foot tree in a wood pile. Okay, what you want to avoid doing is pushing the wood over. You always want to try to pick it up and slide the wood up under it. You always try to get it on a little lip. Even if you make a mistake, you're okay. And just lift it up. But if, you know, see if I had two hands, I'm just doing this all one hand. You see, it works just the same. So, and then when you get up close to the fire, find some kind of pry stick. I use this metal piece of old bed to adjust your wood in your fire. You could use a wood item, something that's heavy. Sometimes you have to adjust this wood, like overnight it was burning. This is, I think, the third day this is burning. Just push it up closer to the pile. All these embers are hot. So that's how you get rid of big logs. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe.